So a lot of people don't realize, but coffee seeds are inside a cherry. Not beans, like we call them, but this particular thing is called a coffee cherry. And inside, if you pop them out, are two gorgeous coffee beans, the little seeds. And then they get washed, cleaned up, so all this mucilage and parchment gets cleaned up, and then that's ready for roasting. And you can even eat this. Not the tastiest, but still can eat it.